name is Sanjana.
Hi, my name is Abby.
Hi, my name is Samita.
Hi, my name is Lacia.
Hi, my name is Anjika, and we're going to present our product, Fortune Flowers. Fortune Flowers give you flowers.
That's our slogan, too.
Give
you powers.
Yeah.
And then
you start.
Financial projections. Unit cost plus 36 cents. Tape cost 16 cents and we use about eight pieces. We use markers, which cost 10 cents because we use fine markers. We use paper, which costs 10 cents. Operational cost, $1 a day for marketing, $5, $1 per person salary, 5 people, $5, $1 for insurance, $5, $1 rent, which is $5, $1 a day legal, $5, materials, unit, unit cost is $7, and to own a company, it'll be about $51.
Okay. Our niche is people who need cheap decos. Are other decorational places. And the 4 P's of our product is the product, place, price, and promotion. So our product is the Fortune Flower. Where we want to sell it to is the place is China, America, Mexico, Japan, and many other places. Our promotion is slogans on the walls of our stores. Oh yeah, the price is $7.50.
Okay. Our team roles is the CEO is Sanjana. The VP of sales is me, which is Anjika. VP of product design is Abby. VP of marketing is Lacia. VP of finance is Abby again, because we had to double up. VP of manufacturing was Samita. And the Fortune Flower can be used in any holiday for decoration. For every single holiday, there's a little advice for you. There's also an envelope that comes with the Fortune Flower so you can take it on an adventure. And there's the envelope.
Okay, problem. Lots of people want cheap decos for each holiday and they cost a lot of money. Also, people might want to know what happens for each holiday. Solution. Here's the Fortune Flower. It tells you what's going to happen. It comes in all different ways, like a banner, a clip, a necklace, and bracelet. Forecast. We want to do clips, pens, and strings. Value proposition. It will help them because people need cheap decos for each holiday. Wow, this Fortune Flower can be used in many different ways, like your necklace, bracelet, banner, and you can use it just as it is.
Okay, so this is our Fortune Flower. And then it has 4 different holidays in the middle. So in this case, we have Thanksgiving, Halloween, Valentine's, and Christmas. So for Christmas, number 5, it's you will get what you wish for. And make sure you're not naughty. For Thanksgiving, it's have an amazing turkey. For Thanksgiving, it's you'll always remember the Mayflower. For Halloween, it's don't just trick. And then for another one for Halloween is hey, if you don't have a costume, just turn your school uniform to one. Then a Valentine's Day one is eat lots of chocolate because you never know when the Cupid will shoot you. Another one for Valentine's is you will find your true love. Yeah, so that's our Fortune Flower. And then it'll come out in like lots of different holidays. but these are just the four that we picked out.
This is the envelope, and you can put your fortune flower in it. And yeah, it's useful.
And our fortune flower will come in a it will come in a different pack. So it will be like this. It'll come in, when you first get it, it'll come like this. And then there will be like instructions to like make it